Yo, what's up guys? Andy here, back with another video. Today we're taking a look at the brand new Facebook layout, and I'm going to show you how to turn on dark mode. Okay, so here we are on the brand new Facebook design, the new layout. It's looking very basic, very simple, and very friendly. Like, they've taken some notes from some other apps that have done similar, like Twitter, just throwing that out there. So we got some main stuff you go to along the left side. We got search up here in the top left. You can click the logo to go to the home, friends, watch, like the video page, the marketplace, groups, your profile, add a new post, jump to messenger, your notifications, account, and down here in the bottom right, you can send a message for like messenger. And we just got your normal feed here. So I honestly think it's pretty nice. A lot of people don't like when they do redesigns and stuff like that because they don't know what's going on. But I think this is very simple and it just looks like a friendly user experience. So that's the overview. That's my thoughts. Now let's go ahead and I'll show you how to turn on dark mode. What you want to do is click on account right here in the top right corner. And then you're going to see this nice big toggle right here. We also got some settings, support, stuff like that. You just want to turn on this toggle and it's automatically going to go to dark mode. Then you can close that. So there's the dark mode. Looks pretty nice as well. I'll honestly probably just keep it on dark mode because I like this. I just checked in the mobile app. They don't have this dark mode toggle yet. So maybe that's something we'll see over there. I know you can do it on some devices automatically, but stay tuned for that. Let us know what you guys think of the new Facebook layout and dark mode down in the comments below. Like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.
Okay. Don't blame your problems on the past. Oh, you might well.